Why they gotta be black though? Those white under them, they saying the black of the weapons, bullets and everything. We the white people. The white people is the ones that hold the blacks. So they're not on the ground, and there's no way they still be on the ground. Like, you can't put them on the ground, but just why would you put them on the ground? Fine, we'll go offline. I don't wanna go through this again. Guys, just skip it. Probably best just to skip it. This is the one I got for free. On PS4. Okay, let's go to the train. Eliminate using any method, any disguise, Calvin Ritter. Boys, let's go.
Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Poor hitman doesn't have a life. Well, me either. But I still probably have a little bit happier.
Welcome
story.
Welcome to Advanced
happier
Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
Sir, you can't go through here. Please
As suspected,
around.
Security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Yeah! Got him, boys.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Come on. Jim! Oh, Jim. So drunk. He's a beard.
Right. They won't find him anytime soon.
Hey, boys.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Right, now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabric.
Hey, boys.
Everyone provided for. That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him.
Hey, boys.
Whoa, hold it. No mechanics allowed here.
To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Close this door.
Hey, don't...
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
This is the universe's way of telling you to quit.
Buddy,
to get out of the game while you still can.
Chew your
this sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
That attitude, they don't.
Alright, I'm just blending in. Maybe we can blend some stuff, but I'm shy. Ooh, who's this guy? I remember seeing this guy, I think. Ah, he doesn't do anything.
Mr. Norfolk. Oh. So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Say,
dude, jeez!
Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Oh, that's cute.
So you tucked him in yet? Yeah? What did he say?
Well, so you got the blueprints.
What they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. My clients are art collectors. So what is it? Got like some kind of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter.
Wait for it.
50 years ahead of its time. But whoever makes it to market first is
real. Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
It's finger licking good. He looks like that guy. I'm sorry to be quiet. I mean, well, what should I be talking about? Can I kill any of you guys? Can I just straight up kill you guys? Just go like, bah, bah. Who would die?
Huh.
Hey, bro. Cock block and be like, oh, that's actually not watery. You've got to be. I'm walking on water. I'm Jesus Christ.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Hi there, Mr. Norfolk.
Bye-bye. The thing's about to blow up. Done.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well.
They act like this guy's a dog. They should send this guy on missions to kill, to kill terrorists. Like, just kill this dude. You'll get your pay. You should work for the US military. I think.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, initiate. First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence. So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance. And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate.
Oh, yes, I'm going to enter with you. Where's this party? And I'm going to leave. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's fall through here. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I can just go, like... Sup, bro. Sup. Oh, what's that? There's a wrench. Why don't you have a wrench on the ground? You know.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Yeah. He doesn't know I am a troublemaker. Maybe they don't want me. Let's see if they'll let me in here.
Never enough security.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no, wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the US. Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands, in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Wait a minute. It's right above me.
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Where do I put you? Cool. Put you in there. And then enter. Okay, I'm done. Let's see here. Okay, hey, I'm a engineer. Yeah, bro, what's up? Let's see here.
Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey. Doo-doo.